dog's birthday.
Good job. You have arrived at Danny Dog's birthday party. It is a pirate party.
Ahoy! Welcome to my pirate birthday party. Yahar! Here are your costumes.
I can't wait to see everyone dressed like pirates. Is there someone hiding in there? Ah! What was that?
Hello, Peppa. Thank you for coming. And thank you for bringing your friend.
Pirates!
Ahoy there, Grandad Dog!
Call me Dogbeard. Today you will need to find the lost treasure of the pirates.
Ooh!
The lost treasure of the pirates is a very special treasure. It's so important, it's actually four treasures in one.
How can it be four treasures in one?
Good question, Danny. You see, the pirates of old didn't want anyone to find this treasure, so they split it in four parts and hid each part in a different place.
Four parts? But we'll never find them all. They could be anywhere.
Oh, but you're in luck, Peppa. I know where they all are. The first part is in the back garden of this very house.
Ooh!
But what about the rest?
The second part was taken from me by my rival, the dreadful Captain Hog. Though some of you may know him as Grandpa Pig. The third part is buried on Treasure Island. And finally, you'll have to look for the last part in the Caves of Gloom.
Hey! That's by my house.
And mine.
Yes, well, the caves have had many different names throughout the years. Now, grab a map and be on your way.
Yes! We've found the map. It looks like the treasure is hidden somewhere in the back garden. Let's go there. We need to go this way. We need to go this way. We need to go this way. We need to go this way.
Hunt and see if you can find the other pieces.
You have found a piece of the treasure. Well done.
Ahoy, pirates! We must head to Captain Hog's hideout to get another piece of treasure. Are we all ready?
Aye, aye!
Hold on there, pirates!
Before you get on the boat, you need to put on your life vests.
I like life vests.
You can get on the boat now.
Okay. Go on then, climb aboard. Anchors away, full